we need young people in the industry.
A graduate of Tidewater Community College, Don Everton rose through the ranks in the maritime and transportation industry, starting in a local registered apprentice program and finishing as a journeyman ship fitter. His experience and credentials next enabled him to advance from ship repair into lucrative administrative positions with Maersk, a shipping and seagoing firm, and now with Lion Shipyard, where he heads up government contracting and estimating. Don says career opportunities in the shipbuilding and ship repair fields are ample because the workforce is aging.
We need another group to come take our place.
Well, I love welding.
Scott Hawkins is one of the next generation of skilled tradesmen who's making a name and earning substantial wages for himself in ship repair. He also began as an apprentice and took a fast liking to welding.
I love being able to, at the end of the day, say I built this, or you know, there was a hole here and now there's not, and things like that. I enjoy being able to show what I did at the end of the day and take pride in making it look good and give the customers what they want.
Today, Scott is both welding and managing other skilled technical craftsmen at Ocean Marine Yacht Center in Portsmouth, Virginia, a global business with up to 80 employees on site at any one time.
We have everyone here from entry level to we carry master carpenters, first class welders, and all the trades.
And Jim Bento needs them all on projects like this one, a $40 million, 140-foot yacht that Ocean Marine is outfitting with new engines, transmission, generators, switchboards, and other equipment. It's the industry and academic qualifications of his employees that allow Bento to secure this high-end work.
When I walk onto one of these beautiful yachts and I can quote the certifications of my employees, gives the owner confidence that we're willing to train people and do the right thing. So it goes well for the company to have those people here.
It made my resume look good, and then it made them look good when they went to bid work and get jobs and use my qualifications to help them get the jobs.
Scott has 26 welding certifications as well as industry credentials in program management and quality assurance. And he continues to go to school, recently gaining the highly valued U.S. Coast Guard Master Boat Captain's license.
Now I can drive anything basically under 25 tons.
Scott has no ceiling over his head, never will.
High schools and community colleges across the country are providing students, women, veterans, and individuals considering job changes with pathways to earn academic credentials, industry certifications, and sustainable, highly paid careers.
I'm Scott Hawkins, and I made the smart choice.